Hello, my name is Kelley, Stewart, and I am with Sit, Stay, Play and Home Pet Sitting and More. And right now I'm caring for two chinchillas for one of my clients. And I just put dust in their bath, and this little fella is going crazy. He loves it. He's a cutie. And when you care for chinchillas, it's important to have, this is like a salt type block. It's good for their teeth. It's almost like it feels like a pumice stone, but it's really good for them. You can put toys in there. Wooden toys in their cage. This one's half eaten. There's an alfalfa bale. They've eaten half of it. And it's good to have a little house they can go into if they feel, you know, like they need to get away from things. And keep fresh food, fresh litter down in the tray. Keep down on the smell of their waste. Keep fresh water in there. And maybe even a toy like what you put in a bird cage, because sometimes I'll get up there and ring the bell and chew on the wood pieces up there. But the dust bath is very important. They love it. And as you can see, the second one's trying to get in there. But anyway, if you have small critters like this, please make sure you give them lots of love and attention. And if you need care for them, if you go out of town and want care, you can give us a call at 765-744-5688, or you can visit our website at www.sit-stay-play.com, and you can check out our services and what we do and our prices and our availability. And have a good day and enjoy the sunshine. Thanks.